I just hope none of them try to eat my face right now. Ha! That legit scared me. Oh, come on! Adjustments have been made. Screen has been brightened, so hopefully you guys can see what's going on. Because that would have been too damn dark. What's up, my fellow knights? It is your Zero Paladin here. And welcome to Resident Evil Zero. Yes, I set the options. It's now brighter. You're repeating yourself. I know! Let us begin. I've been in the mood to play some Resident Evil ever since I stopped playing Resident Evil 2, and it's been a while. Little while. So, oh man, wow, watching my bruh play Resident Evil 2. The remake got me in the mood to play something, and I wanted to play Zero. So, let us begin our adventure on Normal.
Resident Evil Zero.
Zero. And I put the subtitles on for those of you who like to be able to read, especially if I'm talking.
A Midwestern town in America. Raccoon City.
Shona.
A solitary island far off in the sea. Rockfort Island.
Damn right.
An island that would become the second Raccoon City. Sheena Island.
I don't fucking remember that.
There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise Umbrella was somehow involved,
those
little
bastards
is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation.
Right.
When was it established? By whom? And how was the T-Virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the Mansion incident.
Trains! Where's Thomas the Train? Tommy Train! That sounds like a pimp.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
They agreed with me! That's awesome! makes me happy. Nani? That guy's got a Triple H nose, by the way. Your singing is quite beautiful, by the way. That was another, by the way. those have mouths and teeth that look like they hurt a lot. Ow, my everything! Ah, my face! Sub your FO, but it's a guy. Seriously, why the fuck are you wearing that dress? Hippie motherfucker. 2 hours later, above Raccoon Forest.
Began as a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued.
No shit.
We never stood a chance.
Again, no shit.
What's going on?
Engine failure. Emergency landing.
Are you that person who reads subtitles and still looking up at the actual people talking? Because I am. That gets me in trouble a lot when I'm doing shit. I look at a lot of things other than the main middle screen part, which I should be watching. Fucking thumbs up. Yeah, you
the
salute.
Position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look!
This is Zero HD, by the way. P PS3.
What happened?
Goo!
Court order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone, let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
I don't think that's how you use that word. I don't think friend is... I know he was being sarcastic. Like, hey, buddy. What you doing? Killing people? Hey, guy. Did that file just pass through three people's hands within the course of 20 seconds? I do have this game for the GameCube as well, but fuck that. I got the HD collection, baby. That and the remake. But I already played through Jill's part on Director's Cut, the original one, so... I want to play Zero, okay? It's gonna be awesome. Now, let us begin! The door to safety is shut. There is no turning back! Woo! How do I menu? I don't know how to menu. How do I... Okay. Yes, we're gonna change her. That is the OG. Well, 2002. 1996. It's the original model. That's the director's cut model. For some fucking reason, she has Claire's fucking shorts. The fucking biker shorts underneath and the regular shorts. Red shorts. I have no idea why. Okay. At least she keeps the same shoes. Same little vest thing. Weird. Sportswear. That is from the file that Wesker had in his room. Fucking creepy pervert. Cheerleader. Where are your boobs? Capcom. Western. Here's a reason to give her. Wow. The nurse. I can't even take that shit seriously. Oh my fucking god. The Stars prototype for Zero. Because originally Zero was going to be a PS1 game, I think. And then they decided to hold out and they put it on the GameCube. I could be completely fucking wrong, by the way. Yeah, I think this one has, like, the hat and, like, shoulder pads and shit. But we're going leather. Because, ha. And also, I love red and black. I love the color scheme of this. It makes me happy. So, yes. This is how we do it. The door to the dining car is locked. Wait, I need to examine the... There's no turning back now. It's locked. You haven't finished searching the train yet. I need to steal people's money. Luggage lies strewn around the cabin. The seats are stained red with blood. Ho 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 ho. Yoddy yoddy yoddy. Yay. I brighten this fucker as fucking far as
it
could go.
This is Officer Chambers from Stars Bravo Team. Please identify yourself.
Hopefully it looks okay for you guys.
Is someone there?
The government has announced that
it
has set out
the
process
of What's going on with that radio? Huh? Oh, radio. Damn it, why wouldn't you change your clothes in the cutscene? You clearly have the power! Oh shit! It's a dead person! Oh crap, it's more dead people! Can I run? Can I go this way? Bye! I think I just went back into the room where I'm fucked. Nope. I'm a reload freak, by the way, if anybody has a problem with it, get the fuck out. The rain outside is quickly turning into a downpour. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that for right now. Those guys. Because fuck those guys! You know? Doesn't appear to be anything of use. A note, passenger's diary, July 14th. Orders came from the boss today. Looks like we're in charge of investigating the remains of the Arcane Mountains Laboratory. We're moving in two groups. The initial group is assigned to start checking what's left of the abandoned experiment. July 16th. Unfortunately, the test production of Meow Type 1-1 being dropped down has been suspended. Because of this investigation. It's the same with Titan. Wow. There's still so much we don't know about the responses to the crustacean T-virus? Crustacean! Weird. There's a lot of interesting research left. Depending on the species and nurturing conditions, only minute, not minute, even though they're spelled the exact same way. Minute doses of tea bring about remarkable changes in salinity, size, multiplication of internal toxins, and brain development. Wow, so many words. If these effects can be controlled, a powerful weapon could be produced. But the sudden development of the shell results in a corresponding fragility. Certain areas become exceedingly weak. Welcome to Resident Evil! That is all of the creatures in here. All the bosses, by the way. They are strong and awesome. But they got a weak spot. Problematically, one of these areas is in the head caparis. Caparis? This lab we are going to, were they pursuing the same research? It would definitely help to find data and samples that would help us in our research. June 19th. The day is finally approaching. I am growing more anxious. The Raccoon City newspapers and TV stations are full of reports about the bizarre murders in the suburbs. It can't be the virus. Can it? If it is. No, I can't think of that now. I have to concentrate on this investigation and make sure it goes smoothly. Passenger's diary. Ammo? Wow, that was a dead guy. How do I use ammo? This poor guy must have been attacked in his sleep. His body is covered in slime. Doesn't look exactly like that. The rain is beating fiercely against the window. You wonder how long it will last. Well, this room was for ammo. I like your bowler's hat. Mr. X wants that from the remake. He's like, how dare you? I'll fucking kill you. You got a suit there. A ink ribbon. It's a finely tailored suit. There's nothing in the pockets. Oh yeah! Let us go. Huh, good. Nobody's following me. Not yet, anyway. Please don't follow me. Don't fight me. Don't fight me, Bri. There doesn't seem to be anything of use. I like a little butterfly tattoo! I now notice that! Wow! I'm gonna put it... Let me pick up the file first. Investigation orders. stained with blood. Some sections are illegible. 8 miles north of Raccoon City, in the Arclade Mountains, lies our companies. Why is that two separate words? Comp-nies. The hell? Management training facility. It was shut down years ago. Oh! It's because of the blood stains. Grr! Years ag. Now, we are conducting a preliminary study into the reopening of the facilities. I haven't watched the movie The Faculty in a long time. I should watch that if I can find it. That was a decent kind of movie. It was a decent movie, okay? Back in the day. Here we are. Yeah. First investigation unit are all the on site and opening investigation. I want you, our team, to provide support. The orders will embark. Oh my god, I love it! Okay, I officially love that. That is fucking awesome. Will embark. Oh, I have to remember to make that the name of the episode. Will embark. And for the get ED. The rest is torn and unreadable. You got the investigation orders. I also have a hib. It's the need hib. Okay. That's how I do items. I don't need that. I do need a Healy-Doo. So I'll be taking that with me. Yes, in this game, if anyone's not aware, you place items down on the ground because there are no fucking item boxes in this. And the item should stay wherever you're at, no matter where you go. Why is it that in every Resident Evil there's just places full of unnecessary piled up bullshit? Why? It's locked and cannot be opened. It's conductor's office. It's locked. Please, sir, don't get up. The train employee's corpse has been brutally torn apart. He's holding something, though. Take the train key? Why, yes. Yes, I will. Could you not?
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're
looks weird.
That was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around. So, I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest.
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know.
How could this day get any worse?
Edward! Are you alright?
Eddie,
what happened?
Are you okay?
It's worse than... We can't... You must be careful, Rebecca.
Careful of...
Forest is full
what?
Of zombies and monsters.
I'm well aware.
Zombies and monsters.
I just hope none of them try to eat my face right now. Ah! That legit scared me. Oh, come on! With the eating of my face! I know there's another one. Come on. Holy crap! Hey! I shot you! Bitch! You were at least supposed to be thrown backwards! Get my ammo back! Eddie, you were so happy just a few hours ago. He's holding something. Ammo! Get my fucking ammo back! There's bite marks all over his fucking body, asshole! They followed you here, you dick! And this is where we're gonna end the episode, right here. The first episode is in the bag! Hopefully y'all enjoyed this. Leave a fucking big fat like on it if you did. Subscribe to the channel and to become part of the Twisted Knives table. Leave a comment below. Share this video around so people know I have a hilarious highlights for you to watch and people know I exist. I love y'all to death. Never ever forget that. And I will see you fellow knights in the later time. Bye, guys!